At the heart of my work is a single change. Okay? The single change is simple, it's bunching, it's just a hand and it's right again. Okay? It's just a hand and it's right again the other way. Inside and outside. It's a hand and a movement. Okay? It's a hand to the inside and a strike, a movement, a hit, a break. Yeah, sorry. Okay. It's a connection moving up. You don't block it, I'm gonna take your head off. Alright, you better block. It's this position here. You grab my hand, see me turning? Step out, into the line, take his foot out. Okay. It's a simple movement that moves to the back of the person. It's a technique that moves around the person. It's good if you want to attack them, you take the person to the ground. It's this line right here. Lots of little simple things that are martial function. I personally don't believe that. Don't move. You know, I'm gonna do a handstand and that type of stuff. It's good to be able to do that. But what's important, right? Arm, knee, footwork, striking. We know we're gonna beat the other hand. Okay. So, footwork around the person, stepping for a variety of things. That's right. Thank you.